Hey, another thing that's big, and they're doing it in a big way today, it's Pep Rally Friday, and this morning, where's young Sarah headed off to?
She is at Iolani, and the students are showing their Raider pride, Raider Nation pride. Good morning, Sarah.
Hey, good morning, you guys. I'm here at Iolani all morning. It's been nonstop celebration as the festivities continue. They have their big homecoming game later today. I'm here with one of the senior student body presidents, Lauren Yamaguchi. Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, Lauren, this isn't just a one-day event. You guys have been celebrating all week long. Tell us about it.
Yes, so homecoming. Huge event at Iolani, as you can see. We are 1 week long, so our theme this year is hashtag homecoming, so each day is a catchy dress day theme. So Monday was must be Monday, and everyone wore mismatched clothing. Tuesday was class color day, and everyone had a different class color. Wednesday was Work It Wednesday, and everyone had a different occupation. Thursday was Throwback Thursday. Everyone dressed as a different era. And today is All Out Raider Day, Fired Up Friday.
Wonderful. So. Well, let's go ahead and get you guys fired up with that cheer.
Good.
All right. They're so well behaved. As soon as they were done.
Oh, this is the roller coaster.
Yep. Uh-oh.
It's a roller coaster. Yep.
They did this at the basketball tournament last year. It was crazy.
That's good stuff.
Come on, get chicken skin.
You know what?
Only in Hawaii.
I really enjoy this. Okay, watch this.
I believe that we will win.
Wow. They all up on that campus. Man, they did it in a big way.
Woo! Yeah, I cannot lie. My son plays football for Iolani tomorrow. We're playing St. Francis, so I'm pumped and I'm stoked for them, too.
Yeah, good for them. And this is a crucial time of the year. There's a lot of huge football games. So good luck to Iolani. And they play this afternoon, 3:15 at Hamada Field? Is that Hamada Field?
Yep.
Yeah, legendary coach, man.
Yes,
you guys had some legendary coaches at Iolani. Hey, well,